The state is controlling how Albuquerque schools pay their teachers and how it could drive some of them away. Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer on rules that come with millions of dollars.
Already top tier.
Albuquerque Public School Board Vice President Kathy Court says she's worried when she looks at the 2015 fiscal budget proposed by lawmakers and the governor's office.
We're going to have a problem.
The Public Education Department says more and more money is going into education, and they say there's more accountability for where that money is going. But Court says the money is going to the wrong places.
The governor wants to raise a teacher's starting pay from $30,000 to $33,000 a year and then use merit pay to reward those top-performing teachers. But Court says she's bothered when she sees large amounts of money earmarked for merit pay instead of using it for district-wide pay raises. She also worries that higher insurance and health care costs may drive teachers away.
It's a shame and it's scary, and I want parents to understand that their teachers are beleaguered by a lot of things right now, but pay is definitely one of them.
Court says the districts don't have the control they need to decide where the money should go when it comes to paying their employees.
We're going to be limited with whatever we want to do.
Court says that needs to change if districts want to retain teachers. But for now, she says there's not much APS can do about the proposed budgets. So Court says she and others will be talking to lawmakers and keeping a close eye to see what they do up in Santa Fe. Reporting in Albuquerque, Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Lawmakers will take on the education budget during the next session, which starts.